Hello everyone, today's date is 27th of November 2020, class nursery, subject math. This is our classwork. So look, let us revise big and small. What is the meaning of big? Big mane boro. And ebong small, small mane choto. Big and small. What is the opposite of big? Small. What is the opposite of small? Big. Okay. Big mane boro and small. SMALL. Small mane choto. So, look what is written here. Put your finger on the bigger object in each box. Bigger mane boro. J object. Look, here are some objects are here. The object mane jinish. J object ta boro, shei object er opore tomake ki korte hobe finger rakhte hobe. Okay? So, look. Two balls are here. So, which is big? Bigger? This football. Football is bigger. You have to put finger on football. Okay? Next one. Mango and watermelon. Watermelon is bigger than mango. Tormuj hocche amer theke boro. So, you have to put your finger on watermelon. Okay? Tiger is bigger than frog. So, you have to put finger on tiger. This dog is bigger than this dog. Okay. So, you have to put finger on the bigger dog. Next one. This shoe is bigger than this shoe. Okay. So, you have to put finger. Put your finger on this shoe. Next one. This tree is bigger than this plant. Okay. So, you have to put finger on this tree. Okay. So, we do it again. Football is bigger, so you have to put finger on football. Watermelon is bigger than mango, you have to put finger on watermelon. Tiger is bigger than frog, you have to put your finger on tiger. This dog is bigger than this dog, so you have to put finger on this dog. These shoes are bigger, okay? So you have to put finger on the bigger shoes. Next one, this tree is bigger than the plant, this plant. So, you have to put finger on this tree. Okay. This is our classwork. Thank you.